don't know if Cracker Barrel is everywhere, but we have a Cracker Barrel where I live, and they have like the nostalgic candy, I guess. Oh my god, no I didn't. I got a sour strawberry. Okay, I'll probably like give that one away or something. That is so humiliating. Okay. So, they have like these candy sticks for $1 or each one for 50 cents. And every time I go there, I get some. Because I mean, like, it's $7 for $1. So, the flavors I got are cotton candy, blueberry, tangerine, strawberry, and accidentally sour strawberry. So I think we're gonna eat a blueberry. I got the cotton candy for my best friend because he's obsessed with cotton candy. So of course I got him some. Let me just look real quick. Okay, 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay. So, I'm gonna be drinking water because I'm really thirsty right now. So, I hope you guys don't mind, but, and stuff. Oh my god, sorry. My phone just went off. Okay. I would pick up, but I really don't know what I said. But then again, I don't think I like stop talking mid sentence, but like I honestly don't know, so. Yeah. that is not too loud, but I could like upload that, or I could lower it and also put whispering on top of it. He said he would like play ASMR with me, or like talk in like an ASMR voice while we play, and I could upload that. He always said he would do it. So yeah, honestly, just tell me what you guys want. Because right now I'm making stuff of what I would watch. So it's kind of a struggle getting to